just got a dream. It's a really odd dream and I want to share it with you. I hope you were doing all right. I hope you were working for the Lord, but now you got to pay attention. Remember the prophecy of Efraino Rodriguez. This man showed up and started to say that an asteroid would hit the Puerto Rico ocean and everybody was mesmerized. And we all repented of our sins and now we're like, hey, where's the asteroid, right? I did this evangelism campaign in Eindhoven. Because it's effective. Because if you, this is the prophecy. The governments and institutions of the earth will tell you that this information is false. But the conviction that the Holy Spirit is giving you when reading this message tells you that there's a warning that comes from the Most High God. Ask the Holy Spirit for confirmation even if you do not serve Lord Jesus Christ, regardless of your religion, church or place of worship. Simply with a sincere and humble heart, ask Him to reveal to you if this is real. This is a call for everyone to prepare for the approaching cataclysmic event. Look for the salvation and protection of Jesus Christ. He is your only option if you want to save your soul and your life, and those of your loved ones. There should be no fear in your heart of those who ever seek the salvation and protection of the Lord Jesus Christ. He shall call upon me and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. Psalm 91:15. That's the message. And when I distribute the message, I feel the Holy Spirit confirming to me that this comes from God. So I put it in the mailbox of all these people. The people repented and the environment became clean spiritually. No resistance. I came into the city called Eskilstuna in Sweden. And yesterday I was translating this message in Swedish because I want to accomplish the same thing in this city. So I'm going outside preaching and putting these cards of Jesus Christ in the mailbox to help the city repent. I was finished. We were finished with translating the message and I went to bed and I had a dream. I asked the Lord, Jesus, is Efraino a prophet? In a prayer. And then I had this dream a long time ago. I made a video about it. That I saw this dirty wave and a shock wave. And it came into the lands and I saw this map of Spain. I asked it, but this time I didn't ask for a dream. I dreamed of a map of the United States. And Eskilstuna was in the Florida area, there was a dot. And in the California area, there was another dot and it said Death Eskilstuna. The word death was added to the location where I am right now. I don't know if it's symbolic, I don't know what it means, but I do know when I asked God, show me if this dream is from you, of this this asteroid prophecy. And then I saw this map of Spain with a dot on it, so the same kind of dream. I was in a swimming pool, not in it, but I was looking at it, and it was the biggest swimming pool you've ever seen. Pay attention, guys. Now something happened to the swimming pool, and the swimming pool had some kind of a cleaning system whereby the water comes out. But it was made to slowly come out. But something happened and all the water of the biggest swimming pool you've ever seen wanted to go out of this exit route as with great force. So something happened and I looked at it and I was like, wait, all that water has to go through that little thing. I better not be here when that water pressure comes out. So I walk away. I move out. And suddenly I see this great body of water jumping up. And it didn't look like a tsunami at all. Like the first dream was like a tsunami, but this looked like the swimming pool just literally jumped up, all of it. The whole body of water was levitating in the sky. And I looked at it and I thought, I gotta get out of here. That ain't no joke. If that hits the land, everything's gone. It was not like a Hollywood tsunami where you see this wave coming in, like the asteroid hits and then you get this earthquake, and the earthquake makes the tsunami. This was literally boom, impact, and the whole ocean jumped up. I think that was the entire dream. Please pray for the city I'm in right now, Eskilstuna. I'm going to do the campaign. Please pray for the salvation. And please pray for your brothers and sisters that don't believe in this asteroid prophecy, that for whatever reason, please pray that they stop sinning. Please take this thing serious. When this thing happens, it will be not like any Hollywood movie. The sea will literally jump out of the sea and it will just levitate in the sky and then just do the damage it's supposed to do. Really, this ain't no joke. this dream I received is a result of me doing this in this town, a new town, new territory, new grounds, and this is just for me to take this serious, but I'm sharing it with you. Pray, open your eyes, stop sinning, and for the people that are going to witness that tsunami and are gonna film it and put it on the internet, everybody's gonna wanna look at the tsunami. I'm not kidding. Because it looked like you don't have the mental capability to imagine how it looks like when the entire ocean jumps up. You don't understand what I'm saying. People wanna look at that and they're gonna